Welcome to Dell Technologies How-To, NetWorker Module for Databases and Applications. NetWorker Oracle Backups Fail with ORA-01017, Invalid Username, Password, Logon Denied. In reference to Dell Knowledge Article Number 196697. This video was created to assist IT professionals responsible for administrating NetWorker data zones to troubleshoot the Oracle RMAN error, ORA-01017, invalid username password, logon denied errors during NetWorker operations. Before you begin, ensure that you have a terminal connection to the Oracle server generating the error, and you are logged in as the Oracle OS user. Have the Oracle database username, password, and instance name credentials available. During NetWorker module for database and application operations such as backup, restore, or config, it is possible to get the Oracle error code, ORA-01017, invalid username password, logon denied. We will illustrate this error while creating an Oracle client resource using the NetWorker Management Console wizard. Here we are selecting to connect to the Oracle database we wish to configure for backups, using the Oracle Database Authentication method. After specifying the username, password, and service name information, we receive the error ORA-01017, invalid username password, logon denied. A good strategy in troubleshooting this error is to ensure that a similar connection attempt from the RMAN command line interface can succeed. Open a remote terminal to the Oracle server and log into the system as the operating user, which owns the Oracle installation. Launch the RMAN executable and specify the same Oracle username and target database as previously used during the NetWorker configuration wizard. Be sure to specify the Oracle instance name in the connect string to ensure that database authentication is used for the connection type. Type in the password for the specified Oracle user. Here we see that while using RMAN command line interface, Oracle fails to connect with a similar error as we previously seen in the NetWorker wizard. In this example, the cause of the failure to connect stems from an invalid password being used. There could be other Oracle-specific causes for this error, such as account being locked, or insufficient privileges granted to the specified user, such as the sysDBA or sysbackup roles. In this example, the cause of the failure to connect stems from an invalid password being specified. After providing the correct password, the RMAN command line is now able to connect, and by making the same password change in NMC, the connection also now works from NetWorker. After successfully connecting to the Oracle database using the illustrated method from the RMAN command line, NetWorker backup, restore, and config operations should be able to proceed. If you are continuing to receive the ORA-01017 invalid username password, logon denied while using the RMAN command line, consult with your local DBA for further assistance. Thank you for watching.